then no one knows. What does the fox say? Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Thursday, November 7, 2013. I'm JD Walker, and I'm live tweeting these announcements.
And I'm Hannah Wargo, and that song was What Does the Fox Say?
Lost and Found. Please be sure to stop by the hub to check Lost and Found. We have coats, hoodies, and lots of books that may be yours. Coats for kids. Don't forget to bring in your gently used coats to any house office by November 18th for the Medina City School Coat Drive. Help someone in need.
Attention students! Hey Medina High School, did parent-teacher conferences not go the way you wanted? Are your parents on you about your math grade? Remember, the math department has your fix. Stop by the math lab next to the media center and get the help you need. We need your vote! MHS is competing in the duct tape challenge. Medina is taking on Hoban. Let's show them what it means to be a Medina Bee. Go to www.ducttapeschoolspirit.com to vote. Our picture was submitted through hashtag ducttapebees and hashtag WeAreMedina. Check out Mr. Farshan's jacket. Get out and vote for our school.
Seniors, remember to check for new scholarship and student opportunities under the scholarship tag on Guidance Blackboard. Some of the new ones are Elks, Red Cross, Dr. MLK Holiday Scholarship, and more. Red Cross Blood Drive. Almost everyone during their life will know someone who needs a blood transfusion. It might be from a car accident, a cancer patient, or a transplant patient. There is only one source for blood for transfusions: volunteer blood donors. Stop by the hub and sign up. The blood drive is next Thursday, November 14th.
Attention all students. Service is magical. Please help Key Club celebrate Service is Magical and Key Club Week by wearing your favorite Disney shirt on Friday. Teachers, look for a special treat in your mailbox to celebrate our theme. Congratulations to Key Club for raising $489 for UNICEF with the help of Mr. Knight and Ms. Hufford. Their selfless devotion in helping Key Club is appreciated by all. Key Club members, don't forget this Saturday is our monthly visit to the Medina County home from 12:30 to 2:30. We will help decorate for Christmas. Attention all girls cross country runners. Please turn in your uniform to Coach Van Fleet or Coach Olson by Friday. Also, stop by room 1123 to sign thank you cards for the team moms. Don't forget, awards are Wednesday, November 13th in the main cafe at 6:30 p.m.
Attention ebook readers. Join us today at lunch in the Media Center to hear about the ebook and audiobook selections available at Medina High School's library. Learn how to get these books on your own devices and never have an overdue book again. Bring your lunch and join Susie and Mrs. Lippincott today. Attention boys lax. There will be an important mandatory meeting after school this Friday, November 11th. This is an all-team meeting, and your attendance is required. It will be held in the distance learning lab.
And today's birthdays, we have Christina Davis,
Karen McCann,
Colin Miner,
and Reed Silva.
For today's lunch, we have teriyaki chicken,
steamed broccoli,
rice pilaf,
mandarin oranges,
fortune cookie,
and milk.
Have an awesome Thursday, Medina.
Hashtag swag.
Thank you.